We have got really good results from these guys. These guys have all factored in and done something to help us win. And you know, other than the fact we haven't been able to get Darryl out, all the rest of the guys have really fit in. And it hasn't been too big for any of them. You know, they've been able to handle it. They've responded well. They've played well early, and they're growing now. And the guys are, you know, experienced players for us and contributing, you know. And so I think there's nothing to change us, I think, moving forward from that. The care that we took in the individual guys and who they were in their makeup, you know, that it was really important for us. And I don't know why we would change. We really liked this class. If we could do it again, we'd be thrilled.